Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So guys, in this video I will be showing you all working newest codes for Roblox Animal Assistant New Dragon vs Hunters update part 2. So guys, let's show the first code. So guys, first code is Hunters W question mark. So guys, this codes give you 25 rerolls and 250 dragon skill. So guys, let's show the second code. So guys, second code is Dragons L question mark. So okay, this code gives you 5 rerolls and 100 dragon skills. So let's show the third code. So okay, third code is new era coming. So okay, this code gives you 25 rerolls. So guys, let's show the fourth code of this video. So okay, fourth code is dragon versus hunters. So guys, this code gives you 15 rerolls and 50 dragon skills. So guys, let's show the fifth code. So guys, fifth code is TY180K likes. So guys, this code gives you 5 rerolls. So guys, let's show the sixth code. So guys, sixth code is Thor saved LS. So guys, this code gives you 750 emeralds and 10 rerolls. So guys, this code is very big. So guys, let's show the 7 code. So guys, 7 code is sorry for shutdown. So guys, this code gives you 100 emeralds and 5 rerolls and 50 shells. So guys, let's show the 8th code of this video. So guys, 8th code is sorry for shutdown again. So guys, this code gives you 100 emeralds and 5 rerolls and 50 shells. So guys, let's show the 9th code of this video. So guys, 9th code is TY180K fifth. So guys, this course gives you 10 rerolls and 100 dragon skills. So guys, I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye guys.